But since it's in wasting time, sitting around just to wait the time for your show to start, go off and play again and again.
Alright guys, I am in the champagne room at Paris. So I am going to try this Golden Century again. High limits room. So we're going to do 10 cent denomination, 5 cent a spin. Let's see what is working here. And let's go. So close. Oh, so close. Just need two more. It almost fell down from the top there. Two more. Ah. Oh, come on. Two more. Again, we're in the high limit champagne room. We're not even getting line hits. So this is just alright, there's a line hit, $3. Just to let you know, that grand is 56 and the major is 6,000. So I am going to be playing this.
Chenda!
250. Yeah, I'm going to get another machine. Let's try this. Okay, I'm not feeling this one. Another guy just got up from it and left. So I'm going to switch machines. I'll be right back. Okay, let's see what Autumn Moon is hitting on here in the high limits room. $0.10 denomination. $5 bet. Oh, hold on. You guys won't believe this, but I left my ticket in the other other machine. Oh Lord. Okay, I only put 50 bucks in there. All right, let's go. And what I'm doing, I'm looking for a line hit. Oh. Got a bonus. All right. Okay, let's see what we can do. Give us something. Bonus and a bonus. Horrible. Charles Charles Barkley would say, horrible. Bonus in the bonus, come on. Yeah, that was horrible. Not what I was expecting here playing in the High Limits. One more. Add up. Gotta spin back. Come on.
Can I?
Oh, sure.
Thank you.
And let's do the dragon. Yeah, their machines are tight, but this one shows some form of action, so I'm going to want to find another machine. Try this one more time. Okay. I'm putting another 100. $5 a spin, let's go. Again, I'm in the High Limits room, so I can't increase the bet up a lot higher. But I just want to test them out. That last bonus that we got, that was disappointing. $250. Come on. Come on. $550, that's another spin. Come on. $9. Few spins here. And their machines are tonight. $16. Oh, so close. Last spin. Well, last three spins. And let's do the dragon. Yep, so no line hits in the high limits room. All right. So now we're on happy, prosperous. And we're going to do the minimum again. We're in the high limit room, so this is the minimum. Wow, you're not even hitting a line hit. Come on. Wow.
You got rum and diet?
Rum and diet?
Yes.
Okay, this is giving no line hits. Okay, so we're gonna switch because they don't look like these machines are set up. That's probably why nobody is playing them. So I'm gonna cash out. Again, I'll be right back. All right, guys, we're at Sahara Gold. I am continuing my run in the high limits room. Look at that grand jackpot and that major and that minor. All right, let's go. I am going to do the minimal bet. Bottom. One more. Oh. I can't believe we got a line hit. Oh. Okay, that spin button is sticking. Sorry, guys. One more. Oh. Then we have very minimum line hits. Horrible. Two more. Ah, one more. Oh. And last spin. Let's try the boat. And of course this gives you nothing. Not even a line hit. All right. All right, we're gonna try another 100. And this will be the last one here in my high limits run. Here we go. horrible. You can't even get line hits. Come on, one more. Low line hit. And one more. Here, and you know that's not come to happen. All right, so that was my attempt in the high limit room, and as you can see, nothing.